Hey, Colin Boyd here, and what I want to share with you today is three ideas that I think will help you calm your nerves before you speak in public. Hi, Colin Boyd here from colinboyd.com.au, and what I want to share with you today is three ideas that has been really helpful for me and a lot of my clients in calming your nerves when you're speaking in public. Coming into a presentation, I don't know about you, but I still get a little bit nervous. And most people I speak with when I run my trainings like Present with Confidence get quite nervous when they speak in public. But I think there's some helpful ways that you can actually manage your nerves, because I think nerves and stress are kind of like a pressure gauge. And what I mean by that is you have to get the right pressure internally so that you actually present at your best. Because when you think about it, if it's too low, if you're too relaxed, you actually won't be on enough. But if you're too highly stressed, you'll get up in front of people and freak out and forget what you're saying. Have you ever been in front of an audience and just freaked out? I know for me, I've had a few moments in my life where I've been speaking in public and my body literally started shaking. Like my hand was shaking, and I remember I was holding onto the microphone, and my hand was shaking so much I had to grab it with the other hand to stop it shaking, right? So I was like freaking out. And I don't know about you, whether you've had similar situations like that. I don't know, I've had tons. And how do we manage these nerves in these moments, and how do we move forward? First idea is this. I think you need to meet and greet. So right at the start, a lot of the time when you see people when they come in, especially if you don't know them, but even if you do know them, at the start, a lot of the time you're very much in your head, you're thinking about your content. I think you need to get out of your head and you actually need to meet and greet people. So go up and say hello to them, and what you'll notice is that they're just normal people. They're just humans, just like you and me. And I think that actually normalizes the process of speaking in public. So that's the first tip, meet and greet. The second tip, I think you need to get present. So what I mean by that, rather than having a whole lot of content in your head and thinking about all the things that might go wrong or could go right and so forth, I think you need to get present in your body. And one way to do that is just to take two or three deep breaths. So take three deep breaths, right? So breathe in with your nose. Maybe even just do it with me while you're listening. While you're listening, just because it feels good, right? Take a deep breath in and breathe out. Just because it feels good. So get back in your body. Wiggle your toes a bit. Just feel your toes. And actually don't even think about what you're going to say. All I think about is what's the first thing I want to share. The first thing, that's it. Not 100 things that I want to share, just the first thing, right? So the second thing is get present. The third thing is focus on contribution. So what I mean by that is find something within that presentation that is meaningful and purposeful. So that, in other words, the presentation becomes bigger than just making it about you. It becomes about transferring value and meaning. So even if you're talking about a spreadsheet, think about what's one thing that is meaningful for the audience in this spreadsheet. How can you transfer meaning? And I think that builds confidence and conviction in your presentation. So they're the three ideas for calming your nerves before a presentation. So they're three ideas for calming your nerves before you make your presentation. I think you need to meet and greet, you need to get present, and you need to focus on contribution. Hey, please like this, tweet it, and I've got a question for you. What's been helpful for you during this video? What's been most helpful for you in this video? Why don't you write a comment below? I'd love to hear from you. Thanks. Before you speak in public, as the chopper comes over again, you need to, what was the second one? I can't remember.
Be present.
Be present, yeah. It's a good call. Contribution as my, as my throat locks up. Oh, it's awesome.